Namaskaram.
Namaskaram.
This is Manjuna.
Nagaraj.
And then we are just here. We just now finished the concert in such a fantastic ambience. Without a doubt, Unnati is one of the most premier frontline cultural organizations. We all know that Unnati has been doing yeoman service in the social activities and then uplifting many poor and then underprivileged people. But you know, we as a musicians and the music community and the music fraternity, we have been associated with Unnati and then its Gokulastami Music Festival for past 2+ decades. And then it has always been a great joy and then great privilege and then fantastic experience coming over here and then performing for this in this Gokulastami Festival. And needless to say, the wonderful, the great hospitality that has been offered by late Swami Sars and his family is an amazing experience. We all feel that, you know, each and everyone in the committee is so close to us. So we never felt that this is some different organizations, we are outsiders. That, you know, we come over here every year and then perform this such a fantastic festival. One more thing before I conclude is this organization's contribution in promoting and propagating and popularizing classical music is unmatched. This organization has single-handedly trained hundreds and thousands of musicians. We keep meeting many of them whenever we go to US. Many of them had started listening to classical music here many years ago, and then now they are all studying there, and then they make it a point to come and then attend the classical music. That is another face of Unnati. And now, such a great pleasure for both of us coming over here and then performing for this beautiful organization. We wish Unnati all the success in the field of social activities and cultural activities. And then thank you.
Thank you.